Yeah, there's a lot of emotions that come at you at once. I think obviously it's disappointing, and we wanted to be playing and have a shot to play in the Super Bowl. But at the same time, I'm unbelievably grateful for the way this team took me in the middle of the year. Feels like a family in there, from the coaches and the ownership to the players, and I'm grateful for everyone in that locker room.